What's good, YouTube? How's everybody been? I'm CEO Nah, and I'm back like I never left. Today, I have a special unboxing, the Air Max 1s and the Watermelon Colorway, aka the South Beaches. But before we get to that, yo, peep the jacket. Crazy Windbreaker by Nike. I think Nike just released this jacket last week. Haven't seen anybody on Instagram, nobody on YouTube. So if you guys do grab this jacket, just give your boys credit. I'm killing them this year with these Windbreakers. I love this jacket, dope colorway. This is actually a birthday gift for my girl. She saw me looking at it the other day. She grabbed it for me. So I'm really excited to rock this. Like I said, this is something I can rock with the sneakers that I bought. Nike does have a couple more Wind Runners, I think that's what they're called, that are coming out that I want to grab. I think these go for about $100, $110. So either way, if you're looking to look fresh, dope this summer, please grab one of these and give your boys credit. So let's get down to this review. But y'all know my motto. I ain't come here to talk for 25 minutes. I come here to show you guys these sneakers so you can decide whether you want to get them or not. So let's get down to these sneakers. Here we have it, the Air Max 1s and a watermelon colorway. Bow! What you guys thinking? How you feel? Let me know down in the comment section if you guys will be going after the sneaker or not. Let me get the other one out and let me get this box out of the way so we can get down to this review. Shout out to my man Steph once again. These sneakers had no release date. I know they were coming out, but I didn't know when. And I think last week sometime, Steph hit me up on Instagram, was like, hey, yo, now, these are releasing. I know you had your eye on them. So I hopped on there, hopped on Nike.com, used my birthday coupon that they gave me and got these for $90. So for $90, to me, you can't beat these. So here you guys have it. Give you a look. Show you the other sneaker right here. The Air Max 1s and a watermelon colorway. Let me get myself together here this morning. Here you guys go. Here you have it. Green bottoms right there. Dope sneaker, like, you know what I mean? You can't beat this. And $90, come on now. And with this jacket, y'all see the jacket with these? Killing them. It's over. This is what I do. Somebody told me in my DM I can't dress. Talk to me now. So here we have it, the Air Max 1s. You got your green suede down here. Some people said this was too dark. It looked different from the pictures. To me, it looks perfect for me. You know what I mean? So you got your green suede down here. You got your, it's not white. It's like off-white midsole right here. Then you have your green bottom right here. I know on the GS sizes, they came, it was like black and white on the bottom, not green. But either way, that was still a dope shoe. Then up here, it's not real leather, you know what I mean? But you got your leather gray right here. And then you've got your pink Nike sign. Then in the front, you've got your white mesh toe box right here. And these laces, yes, these laces have to go. These laces did come with the sneaker, but I will be replacing them with some white laces. I think it'll make the sneaker look better, pop a little better, but I just wanted to show you guys what the actual laces do look like. People are already complaining about the laces, which I can understand. It's not horrible, but they need to be white laces for me. This is how I like them. On the tongue right here, so you guys can see it, you've got the Nike Air right here in pink. You got Nike, then you got the Air Max in pink right there. Inside the sneaker, it is that watermelon green with Nike Air in black, if you guys can see that or not. And then on the back, you have the Nike Air in that pink right there. So like I said, dope sneaker for the summer. Haven't seen a lot of reviews on YouTube about this sneaker. I think I see one or two. So I just want to put this up so you guys can get my perspective of it. Because you know, when it comes to sneakers, I talk a little differently. Some of you guys, when you review sneakers, you talk about it like you're talking about a computer. And me, I'm from the culture. I grew up in the hip-hop culture and the sneaker culture. So when it comes to sneakers, with us, it was always about how the sneaker looked, how it looked on your feet, the right outfit. It wasn't so technical. Like, we didn't really care if this was real suede, if this was leather. We just wanted the sneaker to look dope. And when we wore it, we wanted the reactions from people to let us know that, hey, you got something nice on, or you got, oh, or being asked, hey, where'd you get that sneaker from? That's why we wore the sneakers. We didn't care if the toe box was nice and the leather. Because back then, we all know, those sneakers was $100-some-odd. So if you were lucky to get a pair of sneakers, the last thing you're worried about is the leather and the toe box and things like that. You just wanted your friends to see you looking fly, and that's all you cared about. So anyway, I have this is a little comparison of the Air Max anniversaries. So you guys just can see the differences a little bit. Let me get this one right here. And yeah, they're two different sneakers. Not besides just the colorway. As soon as I feel this suede on here, it's totally different from this suede. This is a little rougher right here. But either way, it's still nice. And up here, the Nike check is suede too on this one. This one's got that fake leather right there. And these were the anniversary ones. So these were like 130. No, I think it might have been 160. And then you got these for 110. So these are definitely a little differently. But these are the shoelaces I was talking about. Those white shoelaces. That's what I want to replace with these. So it gives that better look when I wear them in the summertime. So like I said, here you guys have it. The Air Max 1s and the watermelon colorways. Nike's definitely been putting out a lot of South Beach colorways. I think the 97s came out. The 98s. They didn't do it for me. You know what I mean? And when I saw these, a lot of people weren't talking about it. I figured, let me jump on it real quick so I could get them before everybody else hops on them for the summer. So as always, you know, I appreciate you guys. We're at 263 subscribers on our way to that 300. I haven't forgotten about you guys as far as that $25 giveaway. I will have that up this weekend. The on-foot review of this will probably be up probably early next week because I'll be in Atlantic City for my birthday weekend. I'm going out with my family to celebrate. So check for this on-foot review probably Tuesday when I get back. The Air Max 98s and the Nickelodeon colorway, that review will be up today. I know it's been about a week since I put the last one out, so I'll definitely have that out for you guys. Please keep subscribing. If you guys can do me any birthday gifts, subscribe to my channel, get me to 300. That'll be a great birthday gift for me. As always, I appreciate you guys. Please follow me on Instagram at CEOnow23. And as always, until I see you next time, I'm Ghost.